servant heart. What do you know about the heart?
You must be ready for the wrath of God, brother. You must be ready to leave your mortal flesh and die. Are you ready, brother?
Yes, and the sooner the better.
No, brother, you are not ready to die.
Listen, Sergeant, don't tell me I'm not ready to die when I tell you I'm ready to die. Who are you, anyway? Don't tell me I'm not ready to die. Look at it. Tell me I'm not ready to die.
You know, come. Tell me I'm not ready to die. Okay. You'll live to be 100, you'll die a million times before they put you in the ground, and you'll live longer than those who eat to live, pray to live, and spend all their time worrying about my clothes. When the world falls in sin, God will destroy the world.
Listen, pal. I've done my fair share of wallowing, but I'll do more if you say the word. Listen. I've done all the wallowing with you, but if you want me to do the wallowing, I'll go and wallow all throughout the city. I'm the best wallower in the United States.
Hi. Karl Marx says religion is the opium of
people. Do you really think people don't need opium?
It's true they have people. And they're hungry, they pray instead of
I tell you, you must live as children again. You cannot wait until the last minute.
I am God.
I'm delighted to make your acquaintance. I've heard a lot about you.
I can look at a man and make him die.
All right, then, look at me.
Are you looking?
I do not want you to die.
Listen, pal, you wouldn't go back on pal, would you?
I want you to live.
You're a hell of a God.
You see? That's what capitalism does to me.